Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestin's Law, and we are back playing Jurassic World the game, and it is a brand new morning for me, at least. We are going to go ahead and collect some gold from these guys who give pretty much no gold whatsoever. There's this weird little bug at the moment where basically, you'll have just noticed, if you go back about 15 seconds, these guys here didn't actually show this gold icon that the others do, and obviously they had filled up. The Plodocus is doing the same. Quite a lot of the dinosaurs don't show the little gold symbol. For some reason, a lot of the buildings don't do it as well. It's trying to Titan. Does it every 2 hours. Now, I haven't been on this in the last 2 hours, so why he's not showing his little gold icon is beyond me. But that's no big deal, it's fine. Let's get some lovely jubbly gold, which is getting quite a large amount these days, it must be said. 6,000 from the Carnotaurus. It's mainly this guy. Who I can't remember how much he just gave us. It's like a billion. A billion! Triceratops is pretty good. Probably twice. Oh, I did a mission. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Hey, Owen, we got an emergency down in the valley. Oh, down in the valley. He's Welsh. He's Welsh, he is. I can't do a Welsh accent, though, so we're not going to do it. I'm on my way, Barry. Take over for me. Go! What's up? What's going on? It's all kicking off. Huff, huff. Everyone, please stand back. Stand back. Give us some room. I'm here to supervise the situation. How bad is it?
I've never had a track struggle so much to breathe. She's gonna need medical attention.
Understood, I've got medvac on there. Forget him by the time it gets here, it's too late. I'll handle it. I'm responsible for that $500,000 asset. Only $500,000 for a Triceratops. I'd pay that. You're just a trainer, you can't make that kind of decision. Trust me, I've done this before. Her calm patterned respiration needs to be restored. What? Just give me something to work with. I can do that. Why would that help? Why would moving an amber pedestal next to a hotel assisted the situation with the sick Triceratops? I'm just putting this out there. I'm not sure that makes sense. Whatever. I'm not here to judge. That was some quick thinking. Gotta hand it to you, Owen. The situation's under control. I think the Queen Bee owes you an apology.
The trike seems fine for the moment, but vets will want her checked out with an x-ray when they get here. Any idea what could have caused this, Hoskins?
Believe me, Grady, it's as clear as the muddy marshlands round here. But we'll get to the bottom of it. His accent changes while he's talking because he's crazy. Like that. New girl-ish. No, not at all. I love Manhattan. Wait, this guy's really posh, isn't he? No, not at all. I love Manhattan. Don't know why he's also evil. Yes. Well, I suppose he probably is slightly evil. The Secretary General will have my own divided attention, but I can't make any promises. Cuba? Ooh, sorry, I just woke up. Is he serious? I assure you, the corporation wishes to keep Isla Nublar as a discreet island attraction and nothing more. Yes, thank you. And please extend my invitation to the first family. Yes, you are always welcome. My Jurassic World. Mwah. Zara. More guests for the VIP list. Gordon Ludlow, Ed McMurray. More, I don't know any of these people. Shanghai Times. Got it. Would that be all? Oh, yes, my mum. She's flying in from Mumbai. Right. Just gonna get these fountains. Let's get my gold first. So we need to get a Triple Crown Hotel. And that's about it, really. As long as we can get Triple Crown Hotels and move two pedal stools. Ooh. Oh, I did a thing. Yay! And Ankylosaurus, Super Rare Battler. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, and... Whoa, where's all the card packs gone? What's going on? Crazy game. Bam, 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 bam. And we just got a triple crown. How cool is that? The game knows. It knows. Weird. Maybe they've realized the pricing is stupid and they've taken them down for now. That'd be interesting. Let's buy our traditional mystery pack, which was pretty rubbish. Okay, so. Yeah. I'll let you do your own thing. Food is not really an issue right now. Actually, neither is DNA. We're actually getting very close to the point. It might be worth saving up, you know, and leveling up a legendary. But I want to level up an amphibian as well, because my amphibians are weak and useless. But maybe we could wait until we get a super rare amphibian, which will happen eventually, you'd think. What was I doing? Market. We need to put that hotel down. I don't actually like the hotels, must be said. They're very cool looking. And 1,000 an hour is okay, but they take up so much room, and I'm struggling for room so much already. You know, I've got two more creatures coming in. I don't know if they'll fit. I mean, they will, but barely. I've got so many bloody amber pedestals and stuff. Pedestals. Can we expand again? Yeah. Shall we expand again? Well, we have to... It's weird, this. Look, I don't know if you guys can tell, but the line doesn't feel right. Like, that line, if we follow that along, comes to about there. You can't really see it. I'll try to zoom in where I mean. If you look directly in the middle of the screen, sort of, but now, where the bridge is. I'll put something there, actually. I can do this better. Yeah. It looks like it's about there. Or maybe there. Whatever. Where that line comes from, if you follow it along. Am I going crazy? There's something about it that looks off, you know? Like, it's not even on both sides. Although, the more I look at it, the more I think I've gone mad. Right. We're going to go over here. Oh, are we? Where are we going to go? How far can we go? They give you a lot of room, it must be said. They really do give you a big park to play with. Which is good, because again, we have no room. I think we're going to go one... The problem we've gone backwards is it doesn't really let us fit much in. If we go up, because we've already got this room here, we can fit a lot more in. So yeah, we're going to go up, I think. Let's get that one. Can we afford another? Meh. Okay, that's hunky-dory. Right. What was I doing with my life? Missions, what are our missions? Gotta get another fountain. Thankfully, the theme the game's got where it kind of just puts down things that fit. Like, you don't have to worry about it, the game will automatically find an empty spot. That is really cool and very helpful. Because I'm far too lazy otherwise. That will be in 8 hours' time. That's going to let us do the next mission pretty bloody easily. Yep, won't be a problem at all. Hate the positioning though, need to do something about this. There's not really anywhere else it can go. Whatever. Ladies and gentlemen, before we move on to our brand new battle arena, we actually have two creatures ready in the hatchery. Quetzalcoatlus and Pelicanimimus, I think. Oh, that's not... We've already got Quetzalcoatlus. This is a rather terrifying Sungaripterus. They're not going to fit. You go sit in the corner. Oh, I did a mission. Oh, right, yeah. Cool. It's been ages since I did one of those. Blimmin' ages. Are you gonna fit? If it fits, you sit. Pelicanimimus. It fits. I've got too many dinosaurs! This is a weird problem to have, but it is genuinely an issue at this point in time. I am once again in a situation where I don't think anywhere else fits into the park. I don't know where they'd go. Where would they live? What I might end up doing is selling the hotels. Because a hotel is essentially the size of a dinosaur paddock. I'd rather have the dinosaur than the 1,000-an-hour hotel, which isn't great, really. Carnotaurus is 2,000 an hour. Actually, hotels are pretty good rate-wise, must be said. Oh, well, it doesn't matter right now. Anyways, to the battle arena. Bam. Bam. Right. Ankylosaurus T... Oh, God. Are they going to start having T-Rexes and stuff all the time? Suchomimus leads. My Suchomimus is better than your T-Rex. Bleh. I don't like this. Carnivore, it's herbivore, herbivore, it's fly. Okay. Trying to think. What I want to do. I want my Suchomimus up against this T-Rex. Because all my other dinosaurs don't really stand much of a chance. But. What I'm thinking is, right, the Suchomimus will take out the Ankylosaurus. It will. But then probably go down to the T-Rex. If that happens, the T-Rex gets finished off with Metriorhynchus. But then the Pseudoceratops kicks I think that team might win. I'm not that confident. I think I should be more confident. It's probably a nailed on victory, but... Hello, buddy. I really love Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus is up there in terms of my favourite dinosaurs. Always has been. You fool! I knew you were going to do that. Now I swap to match your Rankus. And we double attack. No, we don't. Yeah, we do. Screw it. YOLO. I actually think I prefer the unleveled T-Rex, you know? The system is working, somewhat. Now we're going to swap back. It's not going to be a kill, it's not going to be a kill. It probably is a kill if it doesn't defend. I defended. It probably wasn't a kill anyway. Oh, I knew it! I knew I should have done more! I retain, and I'm gonna keep saying this, guys. The system is poorly thought out. Not in how it functions, in how it's displayed. Okay, so he's going first. He uses one of his points. Then he uses 3 points. Presumably on defense. Now, the problem was, if he attacks me there, does he not get to attack before I get to use my defense points? Which would seem silly somehow. Bye bye, Mr. T-Rex. Who I really do like at the base level. Very cool. The realism helps, I don't know. Oh, whatever, let's just kill everything. 2, 3, 4, save again. That's not gonna kill it. What are you doing, best of slot? Although it did more damage than the last time I hit the Ankylosaurus. Somehow. Superman, do not care for your Ankylosaurus. No, sorry. For God's sake. I think I could have predicted that because he only used 1 point on his attack. Did he? No, he didn't. Whatever. No, shit, I'm not even gonna... As long as I inherently know what I'm doing as I do it, it's fine. And I'm winning, you know? I'm winning gamely, so it doesn't really matter. Nothing else matters. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Jiminy crickers. Monsieur Rankus, you know what to do. All 7 points in attack, please. Thank you. My little beautiful crocodile. Ooh. My little angry crocodile. I think I just death rolled in a suit of Ceratops. Which, again, I think I prefer unevolved. It's a weird thing where basically... The evolutions are cool, but because they are at such a... Because they're so different than the base dinosaur, which is kind of why we play the game, dinosaurs. Whilst the evolutions are very cool to see for the first time and stuff, and blah blah blah, especially the ones that kind of fit with the dinosaur a little bit more, like, say, the Guanlong evolution, which is fantastic, as we've seen. Oh, the Majungasaurus one, I think, works pretty well, because it looks... I mean, it's clearly... a bit out there. I'm trying to find the little red-nosed bugger. Where's he gone? Majungasaurus! Where the hell are you? Clearly out there, not what Majungasaurus probably would have looked like, but it's not completely out the realms of possibility. In terms of basic bone structure and stuff, not much has changed. And then you've got the Triceratops, and it's insane. Four Triceratops, at least. And you go, and that one's probably the worst offender in a lot of ways. I don't know if it wears pineapple hats in real life, but it's wearing one now. Oh, God. Level 20. Oh, is that a Meteo? Wait, what? Is Meteo Rankus super rare? Has it been super rare all this time and I never knew that? Why have I been debating this then? Obviously, we're going for Meteo Rankus next. Actually, we're not now because... Meteo Rankus is already our best amphibian. Having another one is... I don't know where we got this guy. We must have got him from a pack or something. But having another one is really, really good. That means a level 20 Meteo Rankus. That's going to come in handy so much. You'll also notice our rewards from battle arenas are starting to get a lot better now. We've gone away from... We still get commons every now and again, but we've gone from a legendary to a super rare to a super rare, essentially. So that's pretty bloody good. Right, okie dokie. What are our missions again? Okay. Wow, this is the first time in a long time where I've got nothing to do for like 7 hours. Basically, what we're waiting on is our lovely new arrival in the Ankylosaurus, who I'm really excited about just because I love Ankylosaurus. And I believe Super Rare would be our best hope before. Not sure a level 10 Super Rare competes with level 40. I need to start trying to remember that. Thankfully, we've got an expansion on the way. Otherwise, none of this is going to fit anyway. And then Meteo Rankus is going to be ready to hit level 20 when we do the next battle arena, which we will get to by leveling up next video, hopefully-ish, by doing this Triple Crown Hotel quest thingamajiggy, which should be pretty easy. All we need to do is move another amber thing there and move a couple down here next to this one. And that should knock out that quest. Right. Why do I have so much in the market? We've got tons of dinosaurs to hatch, and I've never got time anymore without spending loads of dino dollars to put them in. We've only got two guys on the row. This bloody T-Rex! 54 hours, that's insane. You better be worth it. Oh, pow! Right in the kisser. Let's try the challenge arena. One day it'll go really well, so... It's costing me 0 gold, I don't know why. I'm going to take that opportunity. Let's see what happens. Oh, I'm going to lose so much. It'll be quite nice. Oh, I'm going to lose so much. It'll be nice when everybody's got level 40 legendaries. Then there's no skill involved. Well, then it's pure skill, I mean. Hello, Sunkerito. Sunyu. Whatever you're called. You're a bit crazy looking, aren't you? Now, I need to definitely swap away from my Suchomimus, because he's got a Gallimimus at the end of his line. I need my Suchomimus out for that, so here we're definitely swapping. Go, Triceratops! Attack! Powie! He's definitely got the advantage. I mean, by sheer force of level, I mean, it doesn't look like he's got a huge level advantage, but all three of his dinosaurs are rare. And once I have a legendary, my legendary is level 10. So, you know. I don't think he can block. I'm just putting this out there. I don't like that system. I really don't. Well, I think it should remain like the old Jurassic Park Builder system. Where you, I could win this, you know. I could win this. I actually think... I don't want to say I've got the advantage, because I don't quite have the advantage, simply because my Suchomimus has taken a lot of damage already. But it's not far off an advantage. I worked that out, so that's a kill. That should be a kill. I think I'm going to win this, because I've saved some points there for the Suchomimus. He's going to put his points into killing me. If he's clever, he won't. If he's clever, he'll block. Otherwise, he's going to die. I'd like to point out how weird the Mega Evolution Gallimimus looks like. Right, so clearly his points are in. I'm saving my points up. Because he kills Trout with all his points, pretty much. I've saved 4. Suchomimus comes out and hits for 8. He can block all he wants. He's going down on this turn. I think I just won. I think I'm a genius. Yep, I think he's dead. kind of proud of that one. I'm not going to lie. Oh, 100? That's awesome. There's no way we're going to make it all the way to the end. There's not enough time in the day. But I might try a couple more in an hour. Instead of wasting the dollars. And if it gets through, so we've only got one left in that time limit, then I'll restart the video and we can give it a... I'm really happy with that. I understand how the system works. I do. I don't think it works well. The only suggestion I'd have is to make it more like Dresspot Builder. So basically you both put in your commands. No, I don't even like that system. What I'd want it to be is you both put in your commands for that turn and then they play out simultaneously, effectively. So you're both... Yeah, that would be better. And it doesn't work like that right now. Like, there are times when I know I can go for an attack. Does it work like that? I don't think it's communicated well. I don't think I'm crazy in thinking this. I obviously understand the system. I just won that fight quite well. And considering the differences in levels and stuff, I think I probably should have lost that fight. So I'm okay with that. I just don't think the system's well communicated. People, stop trying to explain it to me. I know how it works. I just don't think the game tells you how it works as well as it could, which I think will be a big deal for particularly younger players and stuff. So just shut up, okay? Stop trying to make me out to be silly. I'm right! I'm going to end it there. Next episode, we will have our lovely jubbly Ankylosaurus. Or close enough that I can just kind of chuck a dollar at it and make it happen. Dollar bill, y'all. And what else will we have? That's about it, really. That and the hotel, which will mean we'll be ready to hopefully get another quest done and start working our way towards level 21, and another Meteor Rankus, which is going to do absolute wonders for our carnivore battling capability. And given that we've had 2 T-Rexes lately, that's probably a good thing. Right, thank you very much for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.